Okay, it's May 30th, 2015. It is 1:35 p.m. And we've had the rain just come up and blow over. And I look back out back here. Out south is where it came from before. You can see off in the distance there. Look at that. Kept hearing thunder rumbling. And it was like blue skies up there, or a shade of blue, I should say, and white clouds. Okay. Look out southeast there. Ooh, it's coming out of the south. Oh yeah? Look at west. All the way down the horizon down there. Whoa, look at that. Hear those cicada? Oh, you see that lightning? I don't know if it was over that way or whatever. I should zoom back out a little bit, give it more of a panoramic view. Look at that. Look at that.
Yeah.
I mean, even up north. Yeah, look at north and those plants.
Oh, that
swimple.
No.
The swimple looks nasty. Maybe that'll help clear up that water. I don't know. Yeah, look at the plants are completely still out there. I put out those three
painted. That's pretty, though.
I put those three painted ponies out there and they're just knocked over, man.
I think that's pretty.
Yeah, I like how that looks up there. Isn't that cool? Look at that tornado. That's so cool looking. It's so cool. Look at the tornado. Look at the trees ripping up. Oh, so cool looking.
Look at our green pool water. Woo-hoo.
Yeah. Look at the green next to the dark sky.
Well, I seen lightning.
Yeah, up north there. Northeast.
See that without
northwest.
Those power poles in the way, that little barn sitting back there,
yeah.
And those trees, that would be a good picture. But you got the damn power pole.
Well, if you walk out here, if I stand by the corner, I can take a picture. That's up north. Yeah, right here, you can get a good picture of that barn. I might zoom in and get it on video. Oh yeah, wow, let them clouds. Can't see on this viewfinder good with the crack, but you know, I know about where it's at. Oh look, it's breaking up. No. I'm gonna take a picture of that brown picture. Okay, so I got rings on and it's hard to do this camera. My mom died the week of Christmas, right after Christmas. Okay, rain's coming, so I'm gonna take pictures and take off the video here.